If a Salafi Imam does masah on cotton socks, is it permissible for Hanafis to pray behind them? I would say yes. I know some Hanafis are very strict on this and they say no, but I would say there is a valid ikhtilaf regarding wiping over these kind of socks, so it'd be fine.